Hey everybody, welcome back to my videos. I'm making a house on The Sims 4. Woohoo! Don't mind the noise in the background. My fiance and my sister are chilling and talking and watching Flash on Netflix. I love Flash.
You got paralyzed by an evil character.
You did?
Yeah, but he heals and just takes time.
So, let's make this even because it looks better even, you know? I don't want to make this like a big house. It's gonna be like a small. It's gonna be like a small house. It's not gonna be a big house. It's gonna be like enough for like one person. A single wide or single person. But yeah. So as we get going, put that over there. Make it small because we need it small. Dun 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 dun. You want to go in like that? Yes, we do. Because we're gonna be.
Does he get out of the wheelchair?
Dun dun dun. Do 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 do. Do do do. So. There will be no CC on this at all. Well, there might be another copy with just CC and all, but right now this is not going to be OCC. Just the pet stuff. Alright, let's go in the that wasn't supposed to be like that. Let's go in. I want to make a it's gonna be like a computer room and a half bathroom. Alright, I need stairs. Okay, maybe I might make this a little bit bigger because stairs need moved over.
He lost the fight again. Everybody's seen it. So you please, everybody, don't believe in him. Also,
maybe a little. Ugh. No, I'm gonna give it just like that, I think. Actually, that's kind of move that over. There we go. So that's gonna be the living room. And like I said, it's gonna be a small kitchen because it's not gonna be a lot. There's gonna be like two rooms. So there's gonna, yeah. We'll go upstairs. It's dark in there. Let's put windows. That's fine. Okay, we're gonna upsize. I don't know why, I just like it. Do we have any pet? Yeah, we do. for right now, we're not really going to choose them windows. I just want to, well, I might have to. So, here is a bedroom. And here is going to be a bathroom. And another bedroom. Perfect. So what do you guys think of my tiny room? It is so cute. I'm not done with it. Okie dokie. I kind of like this window. Put it right there. We're going to get more windows. I don't want the windows for my bedrooms though. And that's the only windows probably, yes. Unless I go there, okay, then. So, alright, I decided to go with these windows because they don't match.
Rocky's playing, that's the last one. Bad flash. The bad flash died.
We're gonna go down. We're gonna move this one over. I said this is a bathroom window. Yeah. Alright, now let's go to the door before I put windows right here. I don't know if I want windows right there. Put the door in the middle, right there. What you think? I like it. And put a doggy door. Alright, windows again.
What?
Alrighty. So, now let's put some color. Oh, we need doors inside. White doors. Make it look like an office, you know. Alright, so we got doors everywhere. Then now we go here. Really? Alright.
Obviously, I know it's steak. Not shit. What kind of animal is it? Cow, pig?
I think it's cow.
I love that. Alright, go up. I need cats and dogs only. Alrighty. Inside. I love that. That is so cute. And the office is gonna be just plain wood thing. Yeah. I absolutely love this house so far. Alrighty. One bedroom. That's gonna be the kids' bedroom if they have kids, or whatever room they want to use that for. Bathrooms. Bathroom. It's gonna be white-ish. This is gonna be the mother's and father's room, if there's two people, or the room. I don't know. Alrighty, now the floor plan. I kind of like that. That is like really cute. Yeah. Alrighty, we are done with this. Oh, we need the roof too, duh. Now, I am totally bad at roofing, so don't judge. I do my favorite roofs, so. For some odd reason, that roof is so cute like that. Alrighty. So I'm using some of the base game to I'm trying my best to just use the pets. Nope. Went too far. Now we're going to do the furnitures. Come on. All right. I wonder if I fit this in here with the... Maybe. Oh, that really should be in the kitchen. I don't know. Yeah, that should be in the kitchen. I don't have room for that. I'd be back here. Like, oh, yeah. First, so we go to couches. There's only one couch. Okie dokie. So one couch. Really?
Sure.
Alright, so I'm gonna have to use the base game. Or this one. So, what color? This one. I totally missed Sims 3 where we could just do that and it will just go bye-bye, so because right now we're running out of room and it's like really frustrating me. I might want to make this a little bit bigger. I really don't really like having my house bigger, but I got to, so my bathroom's smaller. Okay, let's make sure my roof, fix my roof too, because I don't want to forget about my roof. Okay, now maybe, and hoping and praying that I'll be fine now. So let's go back to the living room.
I hate my hair like that.
Yeah, and I think it looks ugly. Andy had it like that too.
How rude.
Pets.
There's a porn that they, everybody got it from a porn star. Porn star has it like that. That's where it came from. A porn star.
Yeah, like I said, don't mind the background. Yeah.
Everybody else got it from the porn star, and you got it from everybody else.
She got it from Lulu.
So.
And where do you think she got it from?
Yeah.
Porn star. When we moved back in there was only 6-7 discs of porn.
Really?
Yeah.
Don't mind the background. I prefer them not to talk about porn, but that's what they want to talk about.
Hi.
So if you like this video, please like.
So everybody just heard what we were just talking about.
Yeah.
That's funny.
And just block that out if you're a little kid. That's crazy. I actually really do love this house. Like I said, I might have put base game in here too, because hello, there's not much of the pets. Even though I love the pets, don't get me wrong, I do love the pets, but it could drive me crazy. Pets again. Pets, pets, pets. Lights. I need lights. Lights are not, like, I don't go crazy about lights. I love them lights. They're so pretty. So, for the living room is going to be these, because it's going to be in front of the TV, I think. I don't really know. But that's cute. I love how my house is turning out to be. I like the tiny houses.
You can't find the car,
so,
the one that you
have. Yeah. Alright.
The one with the two.
Ha ha ha, yay, finally. Dun 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 dun. Let's put that there. Oh. No pets. Like I said, I'm putting the base game in too, so deal with it.
Did you upgrade the shaker? You did. I just can't. But I'm a breaker. Click on that, your shaker.
I'm gonna make this into like the office / library.
You want the furthest one.
Like I said, there's not going to be no CC in this.
You said to do that one.
I said you got to go up in order. That's how I did it.
I did it.
Now you're a breaker. Now the more you shake, the faster you get the points and shit.
So, yeah. I might do another one with Cece. Just comment below if you want Cece in it. There's my office. It looks so cute. Alright. So, oh, I need music. I like music. Let's do this one. There we go. Bathroom, bathroom, bathroom. Plumbing. I really do want to do CC. It's driving me crazy not to go to the CDC. But, yeah. Alright, this is just going to be like 1.5 bathroom. It's not going to be a full bathroom. I'm not sure if, like, I'm gonna really have pets in this house. I don't know. So I don't know. I'm not gonna put no pet stuff besides, well, I am. Screw it. I will. I'll put pet stuff.
Oh wait, I forgot a number in there.
They can live with one thing, right? Because I need to put a, food bowl down, right? The food bowl over here? No.
I didn't even earn nothing yet.
No, after you get
walked. I don't know if the Sims can walk back there. I
after
will test it out if they can.
You can do it now.
I'll
but
put
after
that.
You get the 2,000, you do that, then it sends it over here.
Because that would
then
be better.
It sends it over here,
then I will add my. Hold on. I'll put this back. And then we'll go in and play around with it, you know? We'll just play around.
Your turn.
Do, 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 do. I don't want the color. I don't really.
Okay, try this.
Ooh, that one's much better. I did not see that one until then. I know I should put. Alright, so I'm done with this part. I know I should put a table and chairs. I just don't have no room. I might put them back here if the Sims can go back here. Actually, you know, I might just go ahead and do it. Like I said, this is not going to be a big family. It's supposed to be a small family. Oh. I did not know the bowl can go. Well, I might have to move this somewhere else. We'll put this outside. Some dogs eat outside. So I'll put that outside. Chairs.
Well, I can't swallow it without closing my mouth. Where the hell is that phone?
Alright.
What was it? From the south?
Yeah.
Well, I'm basically done with this. I'm not done, but I'm going to the next floor to finish the next floor. And I forgot something. Really? That's all I forgot. So we're going back up, and we're going back to objects, things, yeah.
Want some more?
Lights. We're using pets. I really love these lights, peeps. They're so pretty. Okay, let's do the kids' bedroom first. I know we're gonna make it like a double bedroom. Just so, you know, like, if we do have a boy and girl, whatever, you can, yeah. Dresser. Nightstand. Kid stuff. Let's put some kid stuff on, you know. We gotta put some kid stuff. Kid stuff is gonna be actually really into like the dogs and cats. Kids are. Change the color. Alright, it is so cute. I'm not done with it. Like I said, I'm putting more stuff in it when I get there. This is probably gonna be like a play area for them because there's not really much room in the bedrooms. They're so cute.
You want that now?
Alright, let's go back to the bathroom.
Got any meat right there for it? No.
Let's do a bath. What you think? Think. I think this is like my greatest home ever. Alright, now we're doing the parents' room. I like this bed, it's cute. The parents' room is gonna have a little bit more stuff in it. The fish tank. Decorations. Curtains for shower. Need bigger ones. Need smaller ones. Need a little bit bigger ones. Let's see what these look like. Yes. Seriously.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't like curtains now. I really don't ever really put curtains up in my houses when I build them. Also, we're gonna just go with like one side. Let's go to the base one and see what kind of curtains I have. I do have a lot of CC. So, please like and subscribe. If you really want to see videos more like these, I will do my best to make them.
You gotta convert, like I told you.
How do I do that?
Go back. Yep. It's the fourth. You should wait until 2000, but see what follow the line as it goes and scan it to check to see if.
Alright, I am done. My upstairs. It's not much, but it's something. Let's do some pictures. Let's look in dogs and cats first.
You won't get nothing until. Well,
open.
Still didn't get nothing.
It's one big picture. I have never noticed that before. Alright. Let's do carpet. I need carpet. Kids' room. I need a mirror. Let's get a mirror for the parents' room.
I'll be happy with
one set,
man.
You got a long way to go. When you get to 4,000, you'll be set.
Going down. I know, let me get right to the bathroom.
You earned up to $20, don't you? Today.
Sorry about that, like I said.
I'm at 32.
Like I said, this is like a pet home, so, there is gonna be like a lot of pet things. Alright, now Reg's.
Ha 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 No? Never buy something that he won't eat.
I'm done. Actually, no, I'm not. I still have hanging pictures up. Base game and pets. That is it, Condi. Nothing more. I like that. That's way too big of my house. That's kind of funny. It's way too big for my house. I have a headache. Oh. This is weird. Oh, I only changed the frame. Okie dokie then. Alright, people, time for my outside thing. I'm not sure what I want to really put outside. Kids, I might just go put toddlers, if we have toddlers. I don't like trees, like I said. If you guys can, if you guys remodel my house, please tag me in it, please. I'll put this in my gallery. I need a mailbox. I just now notice it. Let's put my mailbox in. I need a garbage can too. And I need an outside dumpster. Okie dokie. I don't know where. Alright, I'm gonna put my dump out my outside trash outside. Even though it's supposed to be inside, but yeah.
That's a good call.
All right. There is my house. If you wanna do more, you can do more. Just tag me in and tell me what you think. Whoa.